Hello guys, today we are going to learn how to make a train switch in F3X Build Island. Watch this. This is... So I'll teach you how to make... Alright guys, here we go. You can make a one or two rails. This guy who made monorails has a big one. So if you like monorails, do the same thing I do. So first, we're gonna do two rails. Wait, hold on. Now, if you select both of these, you'd like to duplicate them. Rotate it to any degree. Now, shift and click mouse to like those. Now do like this. And then I'm just doing it like that for the tutorial, of course. Then each one you select, you're gonna scale it here, and you're gonna scale this one here. Ooh, yeah. You made yourself. Now click this, or you could click there, click normal. Click wire collision. And then all you have to do is ayo. Make it the same width. Make the same width as the rail. I don't need to play Whimsical Building anymore. This can allow making good switches, not bad ones. The things I made in Whimsical Building were actually bad. But today it's gonna get new. I'm gonna play this game a lot now. Here's a male that never is. I wanna wag my tail. Oh, someone teleported to me. Let's get all the mini meters. And now duplicate one. Rotate to the same as this. So when it's... You gotta walk with your character. Holy, a monorail! Crashed. It went boom boom. The first time I played this is since today. I played this today. My first time playing it is today. I would love to come in. Wait. Done. Walk, walk, walk back. Click Mr. Plus again. And now click wire button. You need big to put it here or there. You can make him anywhere. So go to Mr. Connecto. Hold shift when you're selecting another part to and click. So click this button, connect. Now is connect. Wait, I've got to check what time here be. Then, now the results. My dear fans, I hope you learned. So next time, the incoming video next time is how to make a train switch and build Islands F3X, but with one rail. See you next time. See you next time. Bye.